didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
Then let me guess. Villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Like to say a few words to your sword first? Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, fused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air?
Hmm? Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
Inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako?
Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen. Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. We got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gath. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Need your help!
Secure the way out.
Now! Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he... coming.
You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom! You killed Tifa! My village! My home!
They were mine by right. This planet too, for I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you!
Whoever the hell you are!
That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was, screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgar. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as around?
Why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest? Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago.
You up? Sorry, did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me. Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you. But here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangan found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years!
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space. Just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
Pardon me, sir, but you don't look very well. An old war wound acting up, perhaps? If so, I can certainly empathize. I myself fought for the company once upon a time, and my body's never let me forget it.
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?